Okay, looks like I need an extension.
So I don't even remember who worked on it last time, but it's in the workforce. I know.
Stand by! Go!
Personnel stand up.
Automatically cross over.
Hook up. Check static lines.
Check equipment.
Big stick here.
Sound off for equipment.
Story of my life.
Sound off for equipment check.
Okay.
We like that imaginary step.
That's probably gonna be way higher.
I listen to the bag hitting. That answers your question you had.
One minute. 30 seconds.
Night is wet. No, don't keep your eyes open.
My door? Go!
1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 2,000
Listen to the guy on top. He gives you commands.
Opening shot from your main parachute. Immediately activate your reserve parachute using the pull drop method.
Act it out.
Second point of performance is check canopy and gain canopy control. To gain canopy control of a semi-steerable parachute, reach up and steer both toggles, pull them down to eye level, simultaneously making a 360-degree check of your canopy. If during your second point of performance you find you have twist, you must compare your rate of descent with your fellow jumpers. If you are falling faster than your fellow jumpers, or you cannot compare your rate of descent with your fellow jumpers, immediately activate your reserve parachute using the pull drop method. If you are not falling faster than your fellow jumpers, reach up and grab a set of risers in each hand, thumbs down, knuckles to the rear, pull the risers apart and begin a vigorous bicycling motion. When the last twist come out, immediately check canopy and gain canopy control. You will then go into your third point of performance, which is keep a sharp lookout for all jumpers during your entire descent and constantly compare your rate of descent with your fellow jumpers. Remember the three rules in the air, repeat them after me. Always look before you turn.
Always look before you turn.
Always turn the opposite direction to avoid collision.
Always turn the opposite direction to avoid a collision.
And the lower jumper has the right of way.
Lower jumper has the right of way.
Avoid all jumpers all the way to the ground and maintain at least a 50-foot separation between fellow jumpers.
I know, but you know what I mean?
I got it.
Fourth point of performance is prepare to land.
Prepare to land.
At approximately 200 feet above ground level, turn into the wind. If the wind is blowing from your right, pull down on your right toggle. If the wind is blowing from your left, pull down on your left toggle. If the wind is blowing from your rear, pull down on either toggle. Let up slowly to prevent oscillation. the wind is blowing from your front, make minor corrections and remain facing into the wind. After you've turned into the wind, assume a prepared land attitude by keeping your feet and knees together, knees slightly bent, elbows tight into your sides with your head and eyes on the horizon. Fifth point of performance is land. Make a parachute landing fall by hitting all 5 points of contact. Touch them and repeat after me. Balls of your feet.
Balls of your feet.
Calf.
Calves.
Thighs.
Buttocks.
And your paw muscles.
Paw muscles.
Never attempt to make a standing landing.
Never attempt to make a standing landing.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis.
There we go. Come on, put it on. Put it on like you've actually worn it before.
Once or twice.
Papa, they fold up pretty good. Oh my God, that's for you.
Thank you.
Any on left?
Left. Click. Right.
Your light.
I'll get someone.
Right. It's better than the reserve, you know, coming separated in the
JMPI.
But it's
come on. I'll get that. You take this. Check it back. Should be good.
Nice and straight.
I believe I can fly. I really hope that you don't die.
Me too. Come on. There you go.
Can you do my JMPI?
You can stand down for a moment. I'm still trying to get people dressed.
More or less.
That's good. Don't like it too tight.
Come on, let's do it here.
I like to be able to breathe.
The whole function of this thing is to hold the patch right now in case they deserve it. Doesn't serve any purpose.
Well, I need your chute and I need her.
The belt doesn't keep you in the rig.
Yep.
Okay. Show me where they're at. Fuck in there. Quick release here. Hand on, please. No, do not do that. Don't do that.
Why not?
You're supposed to leave it flat. It does look nice, but it's not where it's supposed to be. Not a JMPI. I'm just going to put your shit where it's supposed to be.
Trying to
get
this.
Come on,
I'll get it.
There you go. Yeah? Yep. Okay. All right, I'm going to give you a little bit of this.
Chris Ford!
How's that?
Good.
Chris Ford!
Good?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Chris!
You doing JMPIs?
Yeah, I can do that.
All right, turn around.
Let's see what. So you don't have an SXM?
No.
Well, back to school. Okay, turn around.
Just click one. All right, you ready to go?
Let's go.
Okay, hold. Okay, recover.
And we might have a piece of tape on the riser with my name on it. It might look, I don't know.
All right.
Turn.
This is your pocket. Oh, hold a second. Roger that.
Okay, hand over.
Johnny.
Fuck.
Yeah, these MC1s just really aren't as good as SF10s. There's a gyrocopter down there. Ah, you are still there. Looks like everybody's good.
Just for weekend. Yeah.
Room for two more?
Come on. Get that off. fucking retiree goat on here.
Bullshit walking.
But they don't let us walk back anymore.
Yeah, I know.
They get all these fucking regulations.
Get back to the fucking trailer, you know that.
Hey, quiz. That was pretty funny.
Where's my hair?
I was already past you.
Supposed to shoot for where the rig is now.
This is going on now. Everything should be enough.
What the fuck are you doing? Vibration?
No, that's altitude.
Oh, cool.
That's really cool. All right. You want your water, sir, sergeant, sir, mister?
How was it?
No.
No.
Best one I ever had.
I felt it barely run.
Yeah, I saw the static line coming up.
Hey, Mike Rowey's here.
Name or the
NPTC? NPTCs. Where do they go?
Alright.
They have a number on it. Right now.
What's the direction?
NPTC. Just drop. Is it printed? You need one. Right on the right.
Alright. Printed from somebody personally. So we printed from X35 over on this side. And they.
Green. I was wrong. We're going right to left.
All
right. Yeah, green pack tags.
They'll, the hell? So you know, they'll watch the tags.
X35 bags to leave here?
Yes. It might have been Fred. There's one that has there's some right here for me.
It's a good spot for mine.
So it's your perfect.
Are you using your line?